In her kayak, first time.
Hi, Walter bought me this beautiful kayak today, Saturday, August 16th. And here I am at Island Pond. And I got all the way across that lake.
All the way, let me show it to them. All the way, yes. And here she takes off. Susan takes off in the kayak. Do you know how to turn, Susan? How do you know? Here she makes a turn. She is really she knows how to handle the kayak very well on the first day.
It's beautiful out here. It's a lot more fun than I thought.
All right.
Of course, I'm wearing a life vest.
Yes, she does.
Making me feel more secure.
So show them that you can really maneuver this kayak very well and even come back to exactly where you started, but don't hit, you know, make a curve.
So oh my god,
they go backwards. Yes, very good, very good, Susan. Very good, very good.
Here
she is back. All right. Wait, I'm gonna help her back in. Bye-bye. No, not bye-bye. I'm gonna even... Here we go.
Okay, so, here we are. I've docked. I've landed.
Don't yeah, you, she
water.
Did well.
Don't
she
fall
did,
in the water,
she
Walter.
Did really well.
Hi.
Yeah, hi there.
It was a wonderful day.
So that's
the only thing I haven't done is island hop, but I think I'm going to have to give that a little time to get in and out of the boat and build up some stomach muscles.
Yeah.
Pull myself
do some
up.
Warrior three poses.
But, you know, I'm good with balancing, but I'm not good with the abdominal thing, so I have to work on that a little more.
All right, okay. Okay, everybody. Island Pond, hooray!
Hooray.
Bye-bye, everybody.